So many of you lovely people have been asking me how to make the Balenciaga video featuring your friends and family instead of celebrities. All the parts of the tutorial will be the same as in the previous video, which I will link in the description if you have not seen it, except for the photo generation part using MidJourney, which I will show you how to do easily in this quick tutorial. So let's start. To begin, log into Discord. We will need to invite the MidJourney bot to our own server because we don't want to upload photos of our friends publicly for everyone to see. To do this quickly, click on Add Server. Create my own. Choose for me and my friends. Name the server and click Create. You will see the icon of your server here on the left. Now go back to MidJourney by clicking on the ship icon and go to the newbie channel. Click on any green MidJourney bot and click Add to server. Choose your server and continue. Authorize and verify. Now go back to your newly created server. You will see that the MidJourney bot has been added and you can use all its features privately within your server. Before continuing, please don't forget to like the video, as it really helps the channel. So I'm going to choose a random stock photo of a woman and we'll pretend that this is your friend's photo. Now to upload your reference photo of your friend, click on the plus icon within your server and click Upload a file. Choose the photo and hit Enter. Now that the photo is on the Discord cloud, click on the photo to make it bigger, and then right-click and copy the photo address. Now type /imagine and paste the address, and write your prompt after the link. I'm going to continue the theme of the previous video and paste the prompt we used before, featuring a black Balenciaga dress, and hit Enter. MidJourney is very good at reimagining faces, so you won't have a problem with similarity, but you can always re-roll the prompt to find the best image. Remember that the background of your reference image will influence the generated photo. So if you want to change it, you can go to remove.bg to remove your background for free and re-upload the image without the background or paste it onto another background. All the other steps of how to create the rest of the video are the same, and you can watch them in this video here. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next one.